So this is the court of desolation. Are there really any treasures buried here? Oh, my mom's kinda nervous. Could it be dangerous?
Don't worry. You'll be safe with me.
Better days. Was there some sort of fight here? Let's keep going and see what we can find.
As you wish, main Fräulein. Judgment is upon you. Guilty!
This power is mine.
Surrender!
Attempt special. Cascade. I will set things
by royal decree.
Moment of birth.
Come into being.
Feel it, don't you? I'm stronger than you were. This is...
Uh-oh.
Seek it out, just as Mortada did. Generation after generation. Regardless of the cost, let it be buried beneath the sand forever. Once the Court of Desolation is gone, there will no longer be anyone. Obsessed, that's right. But that wasn't enough. I needed someone I could trust to bring the organization to justice. The Academia forbids the reason to add to the problem.
So...
Yeah, anyway. This place is collapsing.
His fate is already sealed. There is no life left. He planned it off and risking being treated as a traitor to collaborate.
It was always... Finding this place was his biggest wish. Since I'll be reuniting with him here, I can only hope he won't have anything more to hold against me. I'll leave all those people on the list to you.
There's nothing to be sorry for. If you see Mortada...
Dad, why are they so strict with me? I'm always the only one who gets in trouble.
Just leave me alone! Don't worry, I won't damage your precious reputation.
All right, Dad, let's start over. By the way, I finally found an area of research we should pursue. Why can't you show even a little leniency? Why?
Because we are Matra.